Hey, it's Michael and Dan Nathanson here.
Hello, hello.
So this month's video is all about curb appeal. Yeah. Curb appeal is something that can really add some value to your home, and it doesn't have to cost you a lot of money or take up a lot of your time.
Mm-hmm.
So what are a few things that people could do to add curb appeal to their house?
That's a great question. And it not just adds value, it can add money to their bottom line because right, we live in our homes one way and we market and sell them in another. And a good example is a $100 bill, right? They're all worth the same. However, most people would rather have a crisp new $100 bill instead of a crinkled up old, you know, ripped up one. You know, it's the same for your house. And a good tip to add some curb appeal is to paint the door of your property, clean up the entryway, maybe even add some nice brightly colored potted flowers. Because right when the agent is opening up the front door to your property, the buyers are standing there looking around, and if it's nice and inviting and warm, they feel better about the place just as they're walking in.
Yeah, so those are some great tips. Yeah. Thank you so much, Dan. And if you look below, you'll see we have a link to some more tips for you. Also, we've taken a lot of time and put together our own guide to help you with your curb appeal. So if you'd like a copy of that,
let us know.
Let us know. We'll shoot it over to you in an email. And let us know some things that you have done in your house to help with the curb appeal.
Spruce it up and add curb appeal.
Send us some pictures or you know, just an email to let us know. We would love to hear about it.
Yeah.
So we hope all of you are having a great day, and we look forward to connecting with you soon. All right. Take care.
Take care. Bye-bye. Bye.